Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Fallout 4, Rise of the Minutemen, with General Ozzie, Wrong Way Bob, Adder, and Dogmeat. I just finished taking my sleeping bag off the bed, because it looked filthy. I didn't want to catch anything. I slept in my sleeping bag. Had a nice 9-hour sleep. And we're standing outside the Slocum's Joe coffee shop at Monsignor Plaza, and we just finished we killed a barista last night. He didn't seem all too friendly to want to serve us, but then he didn't have much choice. He's going to shoot us. Must have came here out of hours. So main plan is to head to Hangman's Alley and offload all the booty, loot. Shouldn't call it booty because people think I'm talking about someone's ass. Offload all this loot because I've got weapons for, that's taking up a lot of weight, taking up a lot of space for my settlers. And, Anna can still carry some stuff. Adder's got some stuff anyways. So we're going to go to, we're here, and we're going to go there, but we're going to go take this bridge. But as I say, as soon as we walk out the door, plans change. I had to stop because there's a dog started going off next door. And, already had breakfast and all squared away, so ready to go. I found a key lying here on the floor last night. It seems to be a key to the plaza. Monsignor Plaza key. It must be a good customer of the Red Rocket service station. Okay, we'll find our way out. We'll go through this radiated part here. And, should be able to get out. Right. Okay, well, it's just after 0600 hours. What do you found, dog meat? Shit, here we go. As soon as we walk out the door, we're not going in the direction we want. Fate has steered us a different way. Where are we going, dog meat? Haven't we got to run into mines? This might be where these mutants lived last night. I don't know. Well, can't. Oh yeah. Oh, I don't know. The other day that we fought them. Let's see. Okay. So Simpac and right away. Well, right away, take that. Oh, what's upstairs? Should we try the working lift? Or does the lift work? This looks quite familiar to that Trinity Tower that we found that mutants, super mutants in. Yeah, but they, I wonder where those other mutants lived where we bumped into University Point. Alright. The Myrlurks. Do we have to go up that way? No. We're facing the wrong way. Huh. Isn't that typical? Oh, I suppose Wrong Way Bob is quite fitting. It's right off the bat, we're facing the wrong way. Right, okay, you lot, let's go. We'll find our way across to this bridge and across the river to Hangman's Alley. Who knows what we're going to bump into. But we've been along. I might just have a look up in here, since I'm here. don't know what we might find. Still got a little bit of room for some loot. Ada's got space. I think I might get my revolver out. Let's see, can we get in? Get in there? No, I need a terminal. Gotta find a terminal. Oh, that's not gonna be easy to do. Obviously you can't find a terminal, wherever the terminal is. Does the lift work? No. Obviously need the terminal to go and like get the lift going. I don't know if I'll spend too much time looking for this terminal. Probably somewhere really obvious that I'm missing. I'll take that. Oh, a bespoke. Got a nice dress. I'll take that. I don't know where this terminal is. Oh, it'll be a mystery. Oh, I'll probably come here one day and find it. I'm not going to waste too much time on it. But things to do, places to be. Right, we're not going down to the mire lurk. Going the opposite way. I suppose I could handle mire lurk. Look at this building. Oh, might have a look here. Oh, do I have my light on? Okay. Typical waterfront building. Oh. Take that. Wooden spoon. Get whacked with. Huh. What do we got here? Okay, let's have a look upstairs. Okay. Oh, shit. That's handy to have a look at the bridge. Oh, this is a fluke. Now I can see if the bridge is clear. Looks like it's blocked both ends. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. We got toll keepers. I don't think the 44 is... I suppose I could shoot them with the 44, but this one is more accurate than that. We got to get some more fusion cells. I'm running... Because this one is the instigating one, it's double hit points first shot. So if they run if they're at full health. Oh shit! You see me? Okay, bye bye. Well, shoot ya. Fuck a shit. Probably should have started shooting at him first up. Oh god, one of his mates is up there. Where are you? Oh! Shit! Bloody ricochets from the stone, the concrete.
Time to end this.
Oh god. Wrong button. Where are you? Ooh, you're up there. You're up. Where are you? Fuck. Oh, I thought I could see you. Okay, bye bye.
Ooh.
Ooh, ooh, fuck. More of them. Oh, where are you? Try and pick them up in batch matrix. Ooh, shit. Yeah, fuck. There you are. Ooh. God. Ooh. That fucking... dog meat. I was just wondering if it comes from behind. Oh, it must be upstairs somewhere. There you are. Yeah, gotcha. Fucking.
Not much of a threat after all.
Headshots. I'll put a bandage on. Need something to get rid of these reds. I got some hand. I got heaps of man. The boathouse. I got stacks of mutant hound steaks. Oh, there's more of them. Okay. Might just wait up here. Oh, how am I going to get across to there? Oh, shit. Looks like they got this intersection fairly well squared away with snipers. Once you make it past the gates, there are all these snipers and guys on the ground. Oh, but there's... No, there's something moving. Look at the 44. I don't know how good this would be at this range. I wish the robot would stop moving around. Here we go. Driving me insane. It's stuck somewhere. There's someone hiding behind one of those barriers. If anybody else is trying to sneak up. I'll be glad to get rid of this thing. I'm going to send it to Grey Garden when I'm finished. All this noise, I just can't stand it. Got it. Oh, the dog meat was bad enough, but... Oh, there's another person coming up. There's a few of them. They're not well armed. They only got sticks and shit. There's only the snipers. Well, I suppose there's no use having someone in the building unless they're a sniper. Not very accurate, this robot. Listen to it. Oh, is that someone scampering across? Oh, I've got to freaking stop this. I thought I saw someone scamper. Is that a bird? Oh, God. F button. Oh. Oh, I've been trying to walk into that wall. I reckon my hair's gonna go grey. I think it's time for a smoke. We'll just wait for things to settle down. I'll just have a puff and a rest. That's my perception's 14. Alright, well, I'll have a smoke, so it doubles my... doubles my sneak attack. I should probably use the other weapon, my rifle. Oh, God. Go down and have a look, get the 44 out. Bit of close range, shit. At least I won't have to listen to that robot walking into that wall. Gun somewhere. Oh shit, there it is. Oh, wrong one. Fuck. Missed it. How did I miss it twice? Oh, this is a dickhead. Pretty sneaky, sneaky. Have to go and sneak over. Dog meat. Dog meat was distracting it. How can I get there? Alright. Well, this is pretty well... This is, well done, this. I don't know why they need a barrier so high for.
Make sure you don't leave anything.
Make it all impressive. Unless you can stand there and go and put a reload more cylinder. Let's go and have a look at these bodies. She's in walking fast motion there, Ada. Decent, proper raider territory. Looks like can't get inside. Shit! Right. Oh, there you are. Fine. Ooh. Fucking shit. Oh, that was hopeless, that. Ooh. Huh. Better off aiming instead of relying on that. Oh, there's someone in that window. Shit. Is he still there? Oh god, that 88 is really bad. Oh, is that? Oh no, where are they? Oh no. Oh, where is she? Where is he? There he is, there he is. Oh, gotcha! Oh, one well aimed shot with a 44. This thing's got good stopping power. No mucking around with this thing. I love it. I think I showed it at huge, plus it's 30% penetrates armor, both energy and ballistic. Oh, there's a armor workbench. What is that? I think that that wire from the top of the building goes to the other building. Oh, armor workbench. I might just met this stuff. Can't get to. Have to get to that other building so we can get to. Oh, I might have a drink. Oh, I'll just take all his armor and see how much I can salvage out of it to see if it's worthwhile to do the rest. Alright, okay, we'll do the dirty tan suit. Got a core of 3 pounds. Cloth out of that. That. Leather and cloth. That. Only steel. That, oh yeah, we've got a bit out of that. Rotor leathers. Leather and cloth. Nah, it's not worth going around and picking up everybody else's armor. Oh, time for another smoke, I reckon. Oh. Got to keep on going, the day's work moving on. I just had a check on my armor. I reckon there's that wire that goes from that building to that building somehow, and that building powers the other building, and I've got to go. I have to go. Fuck it, I'll do it another day. I think I have to go to the top of that building that I was in, cross the road to this one. I can't get there. Well, I'll just do this at another time. I really don't want to friggin' mess around. Just have a look up here. And yeah. That building joins that building and there's a big power cord. So I'd have to go from that building that I was in across the road up. No, I think that's what I'd have to do. Yeah. But, haven't I been... Oh, half of this looks the same. No, I haven't been. Nah. I'm just, going insane slowly. Alright, let's go, you lot. get across the road, get to thingo, oh, there's a terminal, probably controls the gun. Spotlight and turret, okay. System diagnostics, error, yeah, that's it, done, deactivating case. Cut all the power, well, signal F button again, right. Done that. Let's see. Turn my light off and we'll just go in. Oh, I think there's someone over there on the right hand side. I couldn't walk around with all that Rio over my head. Looks totally silly to me. Seems to be pretty well heavily armoured. Like that. there's his mate. I'm blending into the shadows of the fort. Someone else coming out. These guys look like they're armed. Walk around in his underwear. Really rich raiders. Well, one thing if you want, don't become a raider. Don't seem to do very well. Oh, my lips are mouth really dry. So what I've seen from raiders, they don't do very well. Raining again. I just don't notice it anymore, really. Okay, clear up this mess here.
Find anything useful?
Yeah, got an SLR, more armor. Another broomstick. Okay, I got a gun. Give shit. Ada. Dog meat's full. Come here. Come here. Here, take this. Alright.
Hope you find what you're looking for.
Nah, I gave you a shit. There's a broomstick shoddy. I'll just use that as a total of a backup. I'll take this. I'll start having to use ammo off this. Oh, there's someone up there. She's pretty keen. Shoot her off that. But 3 out of 4 hits and she's still standing there. If the bullets didn't kill her. Ouch. God, where are you? Oh, it's up there somewhere. There he is, I can see through vats. There you are. God. This is gonna be hard. Come on, next time, wait for you. Gotcha. God, that was a really hard spot to pick. He had a good spot there. Oh, I'll get some jet fuel. I might need it. He had a really good spot, that one. A lot of rooftop snipers around here. No, I think we've just about made it. I'll take that. Not worth really scrapping. Alright, well, we just got to go down this, across this, down the boardwalk and across the bridge and we'll be there. Ha-ha! We still got to pass Backstreet Alley apparel. That's usually got people living there. Oh, people like comic book shops or clothes shops. Is it worthwhile trying to find her body? Probably just call it crap. Nah, let's go. Day's getting on. Time flies when you're having fun. Plenty to investigate around here. Oh, there's that amphitheater. Last time we came down there, there was a crowd of people there. I wonder what if they're still there. Yeah, that's right, we mentioned how the Greeks used the amphitheater for their theater to amplify voices so people could sit behind, so people in the back row could hear. Yep, we're going the right way. Well, we're going the correct way. We just got to follow this. Cabot House is up there. Got to go and see Mr. Cabot. See what he's got in the store. Oh, look, there's still people there. Oh, I might just drop in, see if they're interested in joining a settlement. No burning tyres. I better check my charisma to see if I'm up today. I'll put my sunnies on and I'll have a nice cold beer to show I'm in a relaxed mood. That should lift me up. Oh, this place stinks. Hey. Let's go. Well, I'll have some mutant hand chops because I'm hungry, and that should clear my radiation away. Oh, I'm still hungry. I'll have another one, and I'll have a drink. And hello.
Hey.
Welcome, neighbor. We're always glad to see a new face around here. Tell me something. You ever feel like this whole world is broken? Do you ever wonder why things can't be the way they were in the good old days?
Why do you ask?
Because if you are that kind of person, you've come to the right place, neighbor. We call ourselves the Pillars of the Community. We're a pretty new movement, so you may not have heard of us. But we're growing fast all across the Commonwealth, and you can be part of this exciting future. Step right this way, and I'll be happy to tell you all about our movement and how you can be a part of it.
What's your movement all about?
I'm glad you asked. Our mission is nothing less than to transform the entire Commonwealth one life at a time. Maybe you've seen pictures or heard stories about what life was like back before the Great War. Maybe you've wondered, why can't life be like that again? Well, neighbor, I'm here to tell you that it can be. What do you say? Ready to take that first step into a new life?
You owe it to yourself to give it a chance.
I have some more questions first.
Of course you do, and I'm here to answer them. Shoot.
What if I change my mind after I join?
There's absolutely no obligation, but trust me, once you see how your life is transformed, you won't want to leave. Believe it or not, we have never had a single pillar leave after joining. There's not many groups like ours that could make that claim, are there? Anything else you're wondering about before we get started?
What do I have to do to join your movement?
That's the beauty of it, neighbor. You don't have to do anything, except have a willing spirit and open your heart to the possibilities. Anything else you're wondering about before we get started?
What's your movement all about?
Our mission is nothing less than to transform the entire Commonwealth one life at a time. Maybe you've seen pictures or heard stories about what life was like back before the Great War. Maybe you wondered, why can't life be like that again? Well, neighbor, I'm here to tell you that it can be. Anything else you're wondering about before we get started?
I don't have any more questions.
Good. You owe it to yourself.
And I hope you're ready to take your first step into your new life as one of the pillars of the community.
I'm not sure.
Of course. How could you be sure until you'd experienced it for yourself? Just follow me and we'll get you started on a trial basis. I'm sure once you've seen what we have to offer, you'll be glad you gave it a chance.
I offer the same free stuff in my settlements. Yeah, you can come to my settlements, and my settlements are well armed and got heaps of food. Productively,
right this way, neighbor.
Where's she following? She really wants me to join. Probably got the hots for me.
I'm always excited to welcome a new member into our group.
Look, dog me,
Alrighty.
Check
on me, yeah.
I
hope you're as excited as I am.
Danny,
this is one of my favorite parts of the job. Getting to welcome new members into our group. The first step is simple. You have to learn to give up your attachment to material possessions in order to gain the ability to have true wealth, health, and happiness. Just go ahead and give me everything you own, and I'll initiate you as a first-level pillar of the community.
You've got to be kidding. You want me to give you everything I have?
The first step is the hardest, neighbor. But it's the only way to cast off your old life and start on the road towards your future health, wealth, and happiness. Don't you think that's worth a small temporary sacrifice?
I thought you said there was no obligation.
It's possible I may have lied a little about that. This is the point where you hand over all your stuff so that we can stay friends.
I'm walking out of here. Your choice what you want to do about it.
Nah. You're not worth the trouble. Plenty of these parts. Get out of here before I change my mind.
The scam, just what I thought. Come on, Ada, let's go. Oh, get out of the way. Oh, no. Come on. Oh, now it's misting out. I can't see anything. Geez, maybe I should try and talk these people into coming over and joining me. Are they more likely to sit around and stand around doing nothing? Not spend their time productively. But, unless you've got guns to back yourself up, people are going to come and take your shit. Well, just got to follow this river. Oh no, we'll go this way. Why do I keep on...
This looks rather...
No.
No,
let's go back. Oh, no. Okay. Back to the road. Well, like I say, shouldn't follow roads, but really you don't have a choice in the city. You can go through buildings, because a lot of them have got holes in the walls. Can't really see far in. Whoops. He's got a rocket launcher. That's not good. I want to get a bit of bat shot at him.
So I can
clear him up in the first shot. I don't want him to fire at me with that thing. What are you doing? What do you got? I'm not getting good odds on him.
Who's there?
I'm blending in the background. Can't really see me. Here we go. That's not too bad. Blow his right arm off. Not too late because he's coming up to that thing. He's got a board, so he hasn't got any missiles for his missile launcher. Looks like he's got a piece of 4B1. I might just get a bit closer and lob a grenade. Oh, I've already got them selected. Just to make sure you... Oh, I probably should get a bit closer. Oh, I just made it up there. I might get a bit closer and try and get him. Oh, there he is. Not giving me a good shot. Going back down. I'll just get closer and lob another grenade up there. Try and get him on the ramp.
Oh shit!
Oh, fuck him. Oh god. Oh. He caught me with the grenade in my hand just as I was about to throw it. I better have a drink. Didn't I get caught with my pants down? Not pants down, but... Oh, look, his rocket launcher. Get my health back up. Might as well take that. Got a bit of room. Well, being able to carry a bit more stuff with Ada around. Gonna get a good haul of weapons. There's nothing in there. Where's that, his body? I don't think it had anything wrong. Oh shit, no wonder. I didn't have my tactical goggles on. I'll put it on thermal so I can try and find his body. Shit. It is somewhere. Nah. I'm not gonna waste too much time, be bugger all on it. They just keep on going. Day's getting on. I'll heal myself with a bandage. And put it on the batch matrix again. Oh, that goes from one end across the street. So let's go, you lot. We've still got to get past Backstreet Apparel. Might have dog meat. There's club stuff. I've got to get a good suit on and go there one night and party out. Yeah, you can get all sorts of stuff in there.
What was that?
Oh, God. No, not more neighbours. Do I have to clear the whole street beachfront out just to walk down here? Oh, I'll just leave that to another day. Just don't feel like it'll be... If we keep on handling everybody, I'll never get there. These people should be around here somewhere. I wonder if they've reset their defence. Yep, people are moved back in. There's that. I'll get my quiet rifle out, so then no one will hear me do it. Quick breath. Ooh, got you. And quiet breath. Oh fuck, I forgot about that turret. Oh, there's that guy there. I forgot about this turret. Right. Ooh. Okay. Got you. Next is this guy. He's only got a tire wrench. Tire iron. Ooh. 308. Full. Nothing left in there. Full metal jacket. Full copper jacket. Whatever. Hmm. I don't think that's anybody else left out here. I only usually have a couple of people out here. Oh, look. Good stuff. Oh, looks like a neighbor's baseball bat. Looks like the neighbours outside Hangman's Alley are at it again. I'll take that, Psycho. And that. And take that, that, that. That has been reset. Rocket launchers ain't easy to come by. There's a robot Ada. Alright, you lot, let's go. Trendy tower. Yep, there you go. It's a turret. Okay. We're on the right way. We'll have a look in the back of the truck. There's stuff in here last time. Oh, there, duct tape, yeah, and I'll take all that since they're close to base. Righto, let's go. Hopefully it'll be easy sailing by now. Quick. Oh, look, no, it's that bridge that had mutants on it before. I wonder if they've come back. It doesn't look like it. I'll take that. Bit of plastic, I think. Cafeteria tray.
listen to those people. They got nothing else to do except shoot at each other all day. Oh, who's this? Ooh, pear-shaped ass. She looks harmless, but they all look the same. Oops, went to press crouch and I pressed Windows. She's walking towards a settlement. I'm going to give her the benefit of the doubt. Like that. Sneaky along the waterfront. Because we're following us, maybe a bandit. And it's so easy to sneak with one of those mechanical monstrosities. Oh, there's my provision cart and my provision resin fired. Oh, there she is. My provision resin fired at her. So she must be joining the settlement. Oh, Alexis.
I just want to trade a few things.
Oh, okay. Shit. Oh, she just got the normal shit. Hey, whatever, I forget your name. Look at all these people there up front. Won't they let you in? Shit. This is the first time I've ever seen this. This must be short of bedding. We're full, we can't come in till the boss did. Oh no, oh how embarrassing. Oh god, I've got so much work to do now. I've got to find bedding and make bedding and oh god. Oh, I've got to turn that beacon off. Oh, this is nice ass on her. Ah, shit. Alright. Well, call this an end of an episode. Not too much happened. Fight to get across the bridge. But I've got a lot of work here to do, so and we're able to quiet down Brother Andrew from trying to rip me off. So, alright, well, thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And from Ada, Dogmeat, and myself, we'd love to catch us all back next time. See you later.